So let's talk now specifically about HydroSal SalCool. Everybody wants to have a product that people can feel immediately. How to make it to feel immediately? So I'm sure that you are familiar with menthol as a cooling material. And menthol has been used for many, many years and still being used in a major part of the world. And here in our part of the world, we have some issues with menthol and it's not commonly being used. So menthol is solid, okay? This is the nature that we get menthol to work with. And the melting point is about 97 to 100 F or 37 C, which is the body temperature actually. At that temperature, the menthol melts, and after it melts, it evaporates. So now we have a situation by which we are dealing with solids that easily tend to evaporate. Okay, now, what are the other issues that result from these practicalities of menthol? In order to use menthol in any kind of formula, liquid formula, we have to dissolve it. But the solubility in water is very limited. So this is a major issue. That's a step that you as a formulator or manufacturer has to have to take. It takes time and effort to control. Also, as I mentioned, menthol tend to get evaporate pretty fast at low temperature, which means, what does it mean? It means that you're going to lose it, okay? So it has a limited shelf life as a package and also on the skin. It's evaporate, so you feel the cooling, but you feel the cooling only for a short period of time. And what we would like to have a product that gives you a longer lasting effect. Okay, now, after all, menthol has a very stingy, strong, minty smell. Now, some people love it, but many people hate it. So we like the cooling, but we don't like the odor. You're familiar with these kind of issues. So we need to find a solution for this. Now, menthol by itself, at a certain condition, it's okay, but at a higher concentration, it could be irritating. It is irritating, especially for people with sensitive skin. Also, you cannot use it on the face because it's evaporating and can irritate the eye. So what is the solution? The solution is HydroSal SalCool. HydroSal SalCool is a technology that gives you the same benefit of menthol, but in a different way, okay? So the benefit of menthol are freshness, cooling, invigorating, tingling, okay? And when you use it at high concentration, it can even be numbing. So it can be used as a synergy with a painkiller. Now, this is all cosmetic ingredients. All cosmetic, not only this, you will see what the ink is are. You see, these are flavoring ingredients, but they barely work as a flavoring ingredient, and you will find out why. Why? So, when we talk about HydroSal SalCool, we are not talking about wet cooling. We are not talking about the same sensory that you get when you put ice cube on your face. You get a different cooling sensation. Okay, what are the ingredients that we use? Number one, we use menthyl lactate because this gives immediate menthol effect. Menthol lactate is going to be hydrolyzed immediately in water. So if you use menthyl lactate, you know that it breaks down into menthol and lactic acid, and you can feel and smell like menthol, okay? The other ingredients that we use are different derivative maybe of menthol. They are all considered to be flavor ingredient, but they are encapsulated, they are safe to use, and they have no odor, even if they break down, not like menthol lactate. So menthol lactate is used in the complex that we call SalCool at a very low concentration. That's just to give you the initial impact. That's the purpose of using menthol lactate. All the other ingredients do not give by themselves any effect. Why we use the blend? It's a good question. You will get the answer in a few minutes. Stay tuned. So what do we have here? We have four different ingredients that are encapsulated. Typically, we have only three. four are in major of three. They are encapsulated in the same structure that you saw before with hydrocell in the core and in a shell. Okay, so what do we get and why do we need the three? Because each one of them has a different effect in terms of cooling, and they work on different receptors on our skin. The first one is, of course, menthyl lactate. It gives immediate effect because of the menthol as it gets hydrolyzed with water. And then the other two ingredients have a very particular effect. They have a longer lag time. In other words, it takes longer to start to feel, then they get the maximum effect and they slow down. The third one has even a longer lag time. So we analyzed the three ingredients. We found out the relationship and the concentration required so that we have one continuous effect of cooling over longer time. That's why we use all these three. Now, these three are resembling a technology that it's called neurocosmetic technology. HydroSal providing the perception of cooling, but actually it does not cool the body skin, the body temperature. So on the hands, if you would put it, the temperature will be 72 or something like that. But you feel in your brain temperature of 58. So it's not really cooling, actual cooling by dropping the temperature, but it gives the sensation of cooling. This is practically a wonderful situation. Now, when you apply it on the skin, there will be a delay until you start to feel it. This is the time it takes to deliver a system to carry the ingredients through the stratum corneum, which is the top layer of the skin, taking it through this layer and come to the layer where the sensors are, our nerve cells with the receptors are. That's why we have a delay. And we have different receptors for different ingredients. So we don't get blocked or we don't get an inhibition of extra loading of the SalCool. This is the uniqueness. It's a combination of understanding the skin structure, the psychology of pain, cooling, fresh, and sensory in general, and the ability to design, combine ingredients, design a delivery system that you can now use easily in almost every product. You see that HydroSal SalCool is clear. You can use it almost in any product that you would like, either a roof or a leave-on, which makes it a beautiful solution to give a fresh and odorless sensation. It doesn't counter any perfume, so you can use any perfume you want. You can use a perfume that makes you feel lovely, but you still feel a fresh sensation. And that's what's unique about HydroSal SalCool. Not only this, HydroSal SalCool is very safe. I said before, it's a flavor ingredient. All of them are flavor ingredients. So they are not considered to be pharmaceutical. They definitely can be used on the skin. Nevertheless, it can be used around the eye because they don't evaporate. There's no volatility. So there is no irritation. They can be used in intimate areas because they are very mild, but they are longer lasting. So the product is safe to use. You can use HydroSal SalCool even 2 or 3 years after you buy it. So you can basically stock up a good amount and use it later on. Once you put it in the formula, you will feel that you can feel the sensation for a long time. How come? Because we have different receptors and we're activating different receptors, not only one receptor. So you understand that this is a wonderful product. It's a food grade and you can use it in multiple products for hair, for skin, for almost every kind of application on your skin. And you can take a warm shower and feel cool. That's the uniqueness of HydroSal SalCool. Now, I would like also to approach one more issue. HydroSal SalCool, it works very well with many painkillers. I don't know how many of you are making pharmaceutical products, but if you want to use a pharmaceutical pain relief, and practically the pain relief like aspirin has no sensory effect on the skin, this is a very nice material to use together with, because people can feel. People can feel where you apply it. So first they feel the freshness, and only then they will feel the numbing and the pain effect. Most of all, HydroSal SalCool is an elegant product. It doesn't give you a burst like menthol. It's more elegant, which means it's a low key, okay? It's odorless, and you feel it, but you feel it without anybody else around you. So you are feeling it by yourself. Now, the concept of using freshening, it's not new. Many products contain freshening materials like menthol, but here we are offering HydroSal SalCool, and in order to get a nice effect on the skin, you need somewhere between 0.5 and maximum 2 to 3%, and you get the benefit and the sensory effect of this. Now, we can see in a different product that use this. They use it either to claim freshness, which is obvious. You can feel the freshness. Other can use it as a synergistic effect to other benefit. And by this, they are able to claim you can feel that it works. You can feel that your stout works, and you can feel how long the product works. The product could be an anti-aging, could be a wrinkle reducer, could be a whitening, but this gives a sensory benefit in addition to just the benefit of the product. Here I want to show you three different formulas and examples so you see how to use it. Very easy. You make your product and you just add it at the end. So this is a refreshing aftershave, and you see that it's being used at 3%. This is typically the highest level that I'm familiar with. So the product, the production is straightforward. This is a gel, a clear gel. Here, HydroSal is used at 5%. Okay, it was not really commercialized at 5%. It was commercialized at lower concentration. You don't need this one. Here is a refreshing wash, another one, and you see we can use with different thickeners and so on. So this is HydroSal SalCool. But some people want a burst, a very strong effect. Then we can offer HydroSal FreshCool. HydroSal FreshCool is a totally different product. It contains the blend that we call SalCool together with menthol. As a result, as you can see in this graph, the initial about 3 to 5 minutes is very strong, typical to menthol. But because the menthol evaporates, the effect diminishes. But the SalCool is able to continue the effect for a longer time. And this is a product that we call HydroSal FreshCool, typically used at a low concentration, and it's sufficient to get a very strong effect, less than menthol by itself, but longer lasting than menthol for sure. People ask us, how much you should use? What is the maximum level? What's the ideal dosage? So we tested the dosage from a rinse off application, like a facial wash. And we found out that the maximum level that makes sense to use is 5%. If you use above 5%, it doesn't make any difference. So we recommend between 3 to 5% in this case, but with 3%, you definitely can get a good response that people can perceive, and it will last for longer. So other products that based on HydroSal that give the same kind of benefits include HydroSal Peppermint, HydroSal Spearmint. This is for people that are looking for natural way of cooling and getting a longer lasting effect of cooling. These are the two basics. There are more. HydroSal Ginger can give a little bit of warming effect, which is contradicting the cooling. Then HydroSal Wintergreen, which is methyl salicylate. It's a stronger effect of cooling, and it also has very strong odor. So it's mostly used for pain killers. And then there are blends of different botanical oils, like the blend that used in Listerine with camphor, eucalyptol, and so on. We have all these, and these are all available.